There we are in Celle. The kids are thrilled. It only took us. There's the trees they put up when there's a shooting fest. They tie these birch trees up everywhere.
It's like a branch. They're not coming out of anything.
No, it signifies the shooting fest. Remember those people that marched through town? Oh, you weren't with us.
Are those actual trees?
No, they were probably branches or small saplings or something. But they tie them up.
Coming out of the soil.
It's a big celebration last week. It's the Tulsa one.
That's a new one.
There's Tulsa, Oklahoma. See it, Noah? You look right in front of it.
There's the giant spiky ball. So.
And the poor little sign is all dirty. Finland. You want to see the giant sparky ball? Alright, I have at least document.
I think we went down that street.
I don't think I can find my way back now.
I think we did. We went down.
Noah is always looking at his book. Okay. Darby's always criticizing me.
Like, yeah, I'm going to do it. I don't know.
I'm going to shave it.
I just know why it's good, so I can be like, satisfied.
The tree is dry.
Like suckling pig. I think it's just tiny pig.
Suckling pig. There's Darby's meal. His donor.
Take
sure
a picture of that.
Look how scenic it is, eating outside on a little table. A little shave ice. And because we save money, we have money for ice cream. No, are you okay? Can't see it at all. No more rain. It must stop. Coming to get us. Now we're at Schloss. It's a castle. The palace doors. Let's see, the bathrooms are downstairs. Tours. Good information. And where you pay.
Den hat man zurückgebaut bis auf 50 Meter Höhe. Und dann kommt man in den das Ensemble haben. Mhm. Und die sind jetzt Gott sei Dank in Sommerpause, sodass wir mit unseren Gästen jeden Tag hier reingehen können. Die kommen dann Anfang September wieder, dann wird wieder jeden Tag geprobt und dann kommen wir mit den Gästen wieder nicht rein. Also die anderen müssen wir mal stehen die ganze Zeit und das ist doch irgendwie mal kein Jahr zu, oder dann rufen wir mal in den Schloss und Freiburg weiter. Freiburg hat das Theater 360 Sitzplätze, wird 10 Monate im Jahr gespielt. Jetzt ist Pause, ab 12. September geht es dann wieder los und das Stück heißt dann Johnny Johnson, was jetzt der aufgeführt wird. Und wir haben im Jahr ungefähr 80.000 Besucher hier.